At the NCAA Division II Wrestling Championships in Cleveland, Augustana's Colin Ayers wrestling for the 157-pound national title against Nebraska Kearney's Matt Malcolm. Malcolm with the two-point takedown. He was pretty much in control, building a 7-2 lead. In the third period, Ayers finally gets a point of his own on a two-point takedown. Rough night for him, though. He loses 8-4, but still congrats on a runner-up finish.